not planning on making this video, as you can tell. You can tell I did bring my own. Well, I fractured it. I'm really bummed about it. I'm struggling to do anything. I haven't been like myself much. I haven't been very happy and stuff. I've been more down and like so. What happened was I was on our school playground. There's a rock wall on it. I was on a little part of the rock wall. I got to the top of it, and I was going to get off through the other side. And somebody shoved me off of it, or bumped into me, and I landed on my hand. And I could tell that it was something bad, because like normally it's just, you can feel that if you just like smash it hard. And it was like, to go to the nurse's office, and we looked at them, like, sometimes how, like, you'll have to prepare your wrist, and one will be, like, rolled up or something, like, if it's broken, and the other one will just be the same. They'll be exact same, but it was hurting a lot, and so I went home on the bus soon after, and I arrived home. But it just still wouldn't stop hurting. So I get, I'm home, like an hour or two later, my mom comes home. My sister, like an hour and a half later, comes. Then my mom comes, like 2 hours after. And we wait. I'm watching on YouTube, and a couple hours later, I was watching it for like a couple hours, and it was like, we gotta go to the hospital. So we go there, and I take x-rays, and there's a small fracture in my bone right here. So I can barely tell what happened. Just like my bone goes straight out, and then a little bump, and then continues on. Like one side was totally flat, the other side goes out, a little bump, and then it continues on straight. So they said very small fracture, but they didn't have to put me in a cast. And like, so I've been down a lot. I've been feeling sorry for myself, and like I can't be. If I think about it, like, I know other people out there have way worse problems. Like, maybe they're going through homeless, maybe they're getting bullied. They are going through way more harder things than what I am going through with a little cast and some pain. They are going through mental pain. Maybe they had like a breakup or something. They are going through something very hard, and I just want you to know that, like, sometimes if something like bad happens to you, like say you hurt yourself, or you get a cut that won't stop hurting, or you fracture your bone, think about what other people could have problems with. They could be homeless. They could be starving without food. They could have no water. It's just all that stuff that you have to think about. So I just wanted to make this video to tell you about this. And the doctor said, like, it's going to be, like, 3 to 5 weeks, maybe. Even with my sports, I have, like, travel hockey and, like, travel soccer. They said I'm going back Wednesday, so, like, maybe I can do soccer again, which is. good left and right. But definitely no hockey for taking shots and stuff. That is your best. Because I don't know. It was my wrist that got fractured. And so, yeah, they told, and for hockey, they got him to skate.